What's up, guys? What's up, people? What's up, Depechers? Let's get our Depeche on, guys. I love me some Depeche Mode. Isn't that obvious? I've reacted to them probably over 40 times now, so I'm easily the number one Depeche Mode reactor on YouTube. So give me some support for that. Because, listen, guys, even though I've reacted to over 40 Depeche Mode songs, I still only have one Depeche Mode video over 2,000 views. So, I mean, I'm very low-key, guys. I'm like an underground, you know, reactor kind of guy. Yeah, so, lately I've been dealing with a lot of anxiety, guys, but I just want to tell you I'm better. I don't want to sound like a broken record. Just done talking about it. I'm done now. I'm going to try to be more mature and act more mature because I realized for a while I've been, you know, kind of immature, but I'm gonna stop talking about that too. I was shocked when I haven't heard this one called Cover Me. I said in my community post that I have trouble finding some Depeche Mode songs to react to, and someone suggested this, so I appreciate to that commenter. Yeah, so Cover Me by Depeche Mode. I'm gonna be doing a different style of reaction. Hopefully you guys notice and appreciate it, because I want to fully understand songs. I want to fully get songs and not just be a listener of songs. I want to be a reactor and give my opinion. So let's see if I can do it. I believe I can. If I try my hardest. 3, 2, 1.
I felt better. I've been up all night. I can feel it coming, the morning light. The air is so cold here, it's so hard to breathe. You better take cover. Will you cover me?
Okay, guys, this is definitely one of their older styles. But Dave, for some reason, his voice got a little bit better over time. His voice sounds pretty amazing here. And he looks about, I don't know, in his 30s. So far, I almost think that this song, Wake Up With The Morning Lights, gosh, man, I just think Perverted. Why am I thinking Perverted? Why am I thinking of Morning Wood? I don't know why I'm thinking that. And I need to see more. Because that's the perverted mindset of me right now. It's like, oh, he's talking about jerking off in the morning. Don't think that's what it is, but let's see here. Hey, that's a, like a really mellow beat. Up here in the morning lights beyond you and me. Huh, I wonder what that means.
I dreamt of us in another life.
Ooh, that's deep. That's poetic. This is a very, like, deep song, actually. Okay, you know we're sinking, we know we're both fading away. So this has to mean some type of relationship, not masturbation like you guys were thinking. I said it because you guys were thinking it. I never thought that, guys. I'm not a pervert. I'm Herbert. Okay, that was immature to say, actually. This is a different style from Depeche Mode that I've heard before. And it sounds like their style, but updated to the times. That's kind of cool, you know, this low-key, just vibe of this song, man. It almost feels poetic. Is this a poetic song, guys? Is this a beautiful romantic song? And I talked about masturbation, and I wanted to apologize to you guys because that was uncalled for.
The air is so cold here, too cold to see. We have to take cover.
Too cold to see that we have to take cover. Cover me.
Way up here with the northern lights. Beyond these broken bars.
Ooh, cover me beyond these northern lights. Behind these broken bars. Dave's getting all poetic on me.
Where we're all superstars.
Uh-oh, the beat's getting more upbeat. Y'all can hear it. Very cool techno arcade type vibe right now. Respectable for them to bring this type of music in the new age. You can tell he's older. I don't even know why I bring that up, honestly. I like that. Very techno arcade. I like it. This music video, though, is so, like, ominous and just kind of, just kind of a different style, just sort of artistic, sort of, just calming. He's in a space dance. Where's the other members at, by the way? There's no Mark, there's no, the other guys that are important, too, I guess. This is like a solo at the end. This song is like an alien type song. It's like intergalactic, man. Out of this world. Okay, first off, I want to say the air is on, the heat is on. My mom is back home. If I turn the heat off, she will get cold inside of her room. Okay, that's my explanation. Get over it. Please get over it. Please get over it. Guys, this was a weirdly awesome, calming, intergalactic, techno, spacey, arcadey type song, man, by Depeche Mode here. I believe that this song was probably more than likely about a relationship with him and a woman. But it wasn't like lyrics where you can break down. It was lyrics like, oh, this is poetic. This is structured. Like, he'll say something, but it actually means something deeper. Yeah. This song has a way deeper meaning than when you can really look into it. I'll be honest, guys. I'm not the smartest guy, so I can't really look into the lyric and like fully grasp it and fully understand it like other reaction channels can do. Some reaction channels, they can look, when he said look into the northern lights, like they can break down like what he means is when they're on a date and they're looking at the sky and the stars, and it's just like, I can't do that, man, because I'm not that intellectual. But to me, this song was an amazing song by Depeche Mode. Very unexpectedly amazing from their newer stuff. Because a lot of people have been telling me that their stuff from the 80s is the best, but, you know, honestly, I've listened to two new-ish songs by Depeche Mode, and I've enjoyed them both. You know, that's really good to, you know, 80s, 90s, 2000s, 2010s, that's, you know, that's some decades you're putting on, and if you can't cope with, you can't change with the times, then you're not even going to be, you know, anything. And obviously, this song, for me, as a 25-year-old, was amazing, and I enjoyed it a lot, guys. I love the style, I love the vibe of it, I love Dave singing. I really love this song here. Let me see if there's any comments here, so we can read any comments. Someone said, Depeche Mode is more than a band. They are a feeling. A feeling we've all had at one point or another. And I'm glad they are there to stay. They are there to say you are not alone. See, someone said Depeche Mode is more than a band, guys. Is that true? Is Depeche Mode more than a band? Are they a lifestyle? Are they a cult? Is Depeche Mode a cult fan base, guys? Or is that a good thing or a bad thing? I don't know. But I really want to not talk a lot with the hate on. And I feel like I've done a good job today with these reactions. Maybe. Did you guys like the different style where I feel like I'm actually listening and fully trying to grasp the song instead of just bobbing my head and listening and just saying stupid things every now and then? Just let me know, guys. Let me know. I love you. I appreciate you. I'll kiss you on your pee-pee. Okay, that was immature of me to say. I'll kiss you on your wee-wee. Oh, God. Shit. I'm sorry, guys. I'm being immature again. I need to go before, yeah. I need to go. All right. I will say this, guys. I quit my job. This is for the people who stick around, for the 5 to 6 people. I quit my job, guys. I said to the guy, I quit. And I left, man. There's actually more to the story, but I don't feel like explaining it because I'll seem like an asshole. But anyways, I gotta go. Bye.